Welcome to class. So today is your calligraphy session. So on the occasion of Rakshabandhan, we are here to celebrate the one of the most important as well as the emotional festival of India, that is the Rakshabandhan. So for that, I am going to draw a quotation or write a quotation mark on that. Even so, for this I am using the shading pencil. This one is the 4B pencil, right? Remember that you have to use the 4B pencil. So here we go. First, in a previous class, I have told you that on going upward, what you have to do? You have to write the pencil, right? On coming downward, you have to darker. Thank you.